exercises, all right? I give it a few for people to join in, and then we can begin. So now remember, all you need for this is yourself and a chair. Alright, that's it. So we're gonna start off with some stretches. We're gonna rotate our neck any direction. Slowly, not too fast. You're gonna get dizzy. Just relax. Opposite way. Same thing, not too fast. Now take your right ear, put it to your right shoulder, just. Alright, so you should feel the stretch on your left side of your neck. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now switch your left ear to your left shoulder. Hold that for 10 seconds. You should feel the stretch on your right side of your neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now put your head back as far as you can. Hold your shoulders back, chest out. Hold that stretch for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're gonna put your chin into your chest like this, hold your head down. Shoulders back, chest out as much as you can. Hold that for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I want you to interlock your fingers, stretch all the way up, erect your back, hold that stretch for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh yeah. Now, I want you to go as low as you can. Touch the ground, that's great. Touch your feet, that's good. All right. Stretch down to the ground just like this.
And hold it for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now what I want you to do is take your arm. Just like this, put it to your right arm to your left side. Just like this. And we're gonna hold this stretch for 10 seconds, all right? Okay. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We're gonna do the same for the opposite side. We take
your left arm, stretch it across your body, just like this, to your right side, and we're gonna hold this stretch. You should feel it on your whole left side.
1,
2, 3,
4,
5, 6, 7, 8,
9,
10. towards your chest, put your left arm underneath it, and you're gonna hold it like this, and you're gonna hold this chest for 10. 1, 2,
3, 4. Nine.
Now we're gonna
switch sides, alright?
Those are across your left shoulder. I'm sorry, your left arm across your shoulder on the chest.
Hold them deep with your right arm. And we're gonna hold that for 10. 1.
2.
3. 4. 5.
6.
7.
8.
9. Now,
I want you to take 2 deep breaths. Inhale.
And exhale. Inhale again. And exhale. So now we're gonna start with the legs. So I want you to act as if you're lifting weights at the gym. Put your arms up like this.
And the motions you're doing is up and down. When you're coming down though, you can do it a little slow to get some resistance.
Alright? Since there's no actual weights or anything. So we're gonna do 10 of those, alright? So up and down. Up, down, 1.
Up, down, 2.
Up,
down, 3. Up, down, 4. Up, down, 5. Up, down, 6. Up, down, 7.
Up, down, 9.
Up and down, 10. All right. Now we're going to pull our arms like this. Same. Open and close. When you're going close, lower. All right? 10 of those. Let's go. Open.
Close. 1. Open. Close. 2. Close. 4. Open. Close. 5. Open. Close. 6. Open. Close. 7. Open. Close. 8. Open. Close. 9. And close. 10. Alright. So now we're going to do the punch. So we're going to do 10 sets of straight punches. Alright. So the straight punches are just straight. Alright. So, right.
Alright. So we're going to do 10 sets.
Alright. Let's go. 1.
2.
3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we're going to do uppercuts like this. All right, that's 1.
That's 1.
2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we're going to do diagonal cross like this, all right? All right, let's begin. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, as well.
One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Alright, now we're gonna
line mix them together, alright? So we're gonna do straight punches, uppercuts, diagonal.
Alright, just like that. We're gonna do 10 sets like that. Alright, let's begin. So straight, upper, diagonal, cross. One, straight, upper, diagonal, cross. Two, straight, upper, diagonal, across. Three, straight, upper, diagonal, across. Four, straight, upper, diagonal, across. Five, diagonally, across. Six, straight, upper, diagonally, cross. Seven, straight, upper, diagonally, cross. Eight, straight, upper, diagonally, cross. Nine, last set.
Straight, upper,
diagonally, and a cross, and that's 10. Alright. Alright, so now we're gonna take two more deep breaths, alright? Inhale. And exhale. Inhale again. March in place is all you need to do. So, if you have music playing, you can jog to your music. If you can hear mine, you can jog to that. Nice day today. Let's
go backwards.
backwards. Roll back. Keep rolling. Since we're back at the cars, now let's do some legs. All right. All right. Now we're going to do some leg kicks, all right? You can't see my legs good like that, but that's all right. I'll tell you exactly what you need to do. All you're going to do is take your right leg right now and extend it. Kick. Just a kick. That's it. You're going to do 10 kicks with your right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten. That's 10 kicks with your right leg. Now we're going to do 10 kicks with your left leg, all right? All right, just like that, all right? Let's begin.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten. You go hold onto your chair legs to help you out, maintain your balance. And now we're gonna do both legs together, alright? So it's gonna be the right and left leg kicking forward, alright? 10 times.
Four, five,
six,
seven, eight, nine, and ten. All right. Now,
we're going to take your legs,
keep them straight, and then we're gonna spread them apart. Bring them together. So just spread your legs apart.
Bring your feet together. Alright, that's all we're doing. We're gonna do that for 10 times. Alright, let's begin. So apart, together. That's one. Apart, together. Two. Apart, together. That's three.
Apart,
together. That's four.
Apart. Apart.
Together. That's seven.
Apart.
Together. Eight.
Apart.
Together. That's nine. And apart. Together.
That's ten. All right. So now. Yep. Now. Some stretching. Before we do that though, coordination to the hands, alright? We're gonna do it a couple times, so we're gonna do it thumb to pointer,
thumb to middle,
thumb to ring, thumb to pinky, thumb to pinky, thumb to ring, thumb to middle, thumb to pointer, pointer, middle, ring, pinky, pinky, ring, middle, pointer, alright? We're gonna do that a couple times. So it's thumb to pointer, thumb to middle, thumb to ring, thumb to pinky. thumb to pinky, thumb to ring, thumb to middle, thumb to pointer. All right, pointer, middle, ring, pinky. Pinky, ring, middle, pointer. Pointer, middle, ring, pinky. Pinky, ring, middle, pointer. Pointer, middle, ring, pinky. Pinky, ring, middle, pointer. All right, you shake up your hands a little bit. Now I'm just gonna have some stretching. So if you have shoulders, twist your torso to your left, just like that, and try to look over your shoulder to get the back stretch. Try to look over your shoulder to get your back stretch, right? Your left shoulder. We're gonna hold this stretch for 10 seconds, alright? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Torso to the right. Twist your torso to the right side and try to have your head looking over your right shoulder, right? We're gonna hold that for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take your arm, stretch over. Your right arm, stretch over to your left side, just like this. You're gonna hold this for 10. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can do the opposite. Take the left. Go over to your right side. Hold that stretch for 10. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. What you do? Lean back. Keep your head back. Shoulders back. Chest popped out. Hold this stretch for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Forward, touch the ground with your hands, touch your feet, something, all right? That's great. And you're gonna hold that for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Any vibration is fine. Now I go the opposite direction. Not too fast. Right ear to your right shoulder and hold that for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left side now, 10 times. 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. Now let's take 2 more deep breaths. Inhale.
Just get this started.
Thank you for joining me today, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day and stay safe.